The benefit of punching and lighter bags. Now, there's a time and place for everything in boxing. I'm punching the lighter bag here, and look what the bag is doing. The bag is swinging. Because the bag's swinging, I'm able to work my footwork and work around the bag. Just like you're seeing here right now. I step in, I do defense, I roll. Because the bag is swinging, I can work on my defense. And that is part of the value of working the lighter bag. You can box the bag still, but you can work on your footwork. Whereas on a heavy bag, it's gonna absorb your forces and you're gonna be standing flat-footed. So you need to work on lighter bags as well as heavier bags so you can work on your defense, work on your footwork, work on your timing and your rhythm, in and out of range.